Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
Language.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Always on the move.
Tippy-toe!
I don't, then I'll just let everyone
down. The tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can walk!
Thank you. My turn.
Dead.
Language. I'm a kid, asshole.
This is Rourke. I've been called back to Can. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Rourke!
Hello there.
Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on the ground.
This is not a drill. I repeat, not a drill.
Language!
We have to hold her off! This is Cardinal 2. We're taking trap now, but we're stable.
Language.
We have to hold her off. This is Cardinal 2. We're taking shrapnel, but we're stable. We're locked.
Get her!
Come get some.
There she is. There she is. Not so wounded as we were led to believe. So much the better.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you?
You're such a good friend, Rhett.
The bestest!
Oh, shit.
Language!